so-called because it's a 120-inch wheelbase with a straight 8 motor, restored like new, green leather, tan canvas top, big white walls, and a luggage rack in the back. The model 120 was the junior range, and that car in the 120 model was the first Packard to be priced under $1,000. Wouldn't it be great to buy a beautiful Packard like that for under $1,000? The car was shipped to the Earl Anthony dealership in Los Angeles, California. Mr. Anthony had a wonderful dealership there, and at one time he employed Harley Earl as a designer, who later went to Detroit and headed GM design for about 30 years. Mr. Anthony started the Los Angeles Auto Show. He started Major League Baseball in Los Angeles, and in 1935, his Packard 120 led the Flag Day Parade in Los Angeles.